Hi, this is Dr. DePasquale, and today I'm here to talk to you about makeup removal and what are the proper ways to do it. So many of us are so excited about makeup and, you know, getting the perfect cat eye and all these, you know, great lipsticks that we're much less excited about the really boring chores of, well, having to remove our makeup. So some of the common questions that I get asked on a regular basis is, do I need to take off my makeup every night? And the answer is absolutely yes. You do not want to keep your makeup on overnight because it's going to clog your pores and it needs to be removed every single night before you go to bed. The other question I have is that I get asked often is, how do I remove my eye makeup? Now, I recommend eye makeup removers that are oil-free and fragrance-free so they don't irritate your skin, and also the oil tends to aggravate our pores. So I use a micellar water that works really great for my eye makeup. The other question I get commonly asked is, you know, what kind of cleanser do I use? As I always recommend, I recommend plant-based cleansers that have all natural ingredients, none of the harmful chemicals like surfactant and fragrance and parabens or phthalates. Of course, I recommend my Clearly Luminous cleanser because it's got salicylic acid, it'll unblock your pores, and I use mine with a Clarisonic brush so that I'm sure that I get off all my makeup. And last but not least, people really don't realize how often you have to clean your makeup brushes. So that should be done at least once a week because there's so much bacteria that can get in there. And how I clean my brushes is with a little bit of dishwashing detergent in a solo cup so I can discard it after I'm done, and a little bit of alcohol, and then I soak my brushes in there for about 5 to 10 minutes, but you don't want to submerge them because that'll ruin the brushes. And then I just leave them out to dry, and that's pretty much it. So this is Dr. DePasquale. Thank you so much for watching. And if you found this helpful, please share this content with others who may need to know this information. And I'll see you next time.